Hey everybody, this is Sin, and today we're going to be talking about witchcraft tools and a slight tour around my room and how it looks like. So I'm going to go ahead and turn my camera around so that way you could see. Focus. Okay, so immediately when you walk in, you'll see my bed couch, which I share with my sister. And that's our coffee table. Our shoes are at, purses, pop figures, or window, little figurines up there. And that's my cat, Oreo. Oreo, you wanna say hi? Say hi, mamash. Okay, yeah. And then this is actually my sister. She drew the design on top. She did a really good job. We based it off of a Ouija board. I do have coasters. I just have to paint them. I'm not too sure how to paint them yet. So that's that. And then we have my TV. And that's my purse, gold purse. And above, more figurines. We are very much anime nerds, geeks. More figurines. Black cat, doll cat. My bullet journal, my work desk. And then that is my sister's taxidermy skull cat. Very cool. Some books. And then we have here, this is supposed to be our artwork wall. And it needs a lot more artwork. It's a work in progress. This is a guitar. And this is, we're sharing the altar together. So I have my incense burning because I was just finished cleaning up my room. So I just wanted to have that of being relaxed and calm. So I'm going to speak a little bit of what exactly we first started off with and for our witchcraft tools, basically. So, one thing that we already had was a lighter. We already had that. And then we already have, this is matches. And then we only had four stones. So it was this one here, this one here. And this one here, and this one here. And then I also placed little tiny statues. That's a fish right here, and then this is my pig. They were cleansed when I first bought them, so that was nice. So that was already what my sister and I had before gathering more tools. And so when we did went out to gather more tools, the first thing that we worked on was making our wands. So this one here is mine. What? Has bells, flowers, some little crafty jewelry chain thing, some thread, green fabric, pink ribbon, and then this is my wand, which I'll go through the process of how to make your own wand in a separate video. So that's that. And then this is my sister's wand. I'm not gonna really pick it up because this little heart right here broke off when my mom accidentally bumped into it. So I'm not gonna mess with her wand, in honesty. So that was the first thing that we tried to gather, was building our wand. And during the wand making, I had bought the fabrics underneath, because my mom has her own fabric as well, but I did not find the color white or purple in her collection, so I went out and bought that. And then next thing I bought was these candles. And then after that, I had bought, what was the next thing? It was, believe, the mason jars. Yeah, so we'll start with this one. This one here is my eggshells. This here is the ashes from the incense, which is over here, which is I'm collecting with this paper too, that because some of it falls. And then my sister is collecting her matches that she has already burnt. I had bought the mason jars, then my sister and I had went to a craft store to get candles. That's where we got all of these candles from. Boop. The candle holder here, it's a hand. Not sure if you could see it. I just got it like a couple days ago. My mother and I, we went to Walmart, went to the Halloween section and saw the hand, and I was like, oh, that's so cool. I want that. So got that. Now it's there. And then the next thing that I got afterwards were, I guess I didn't mention the incense. I got them at the same time when we got the colorful candles. The last thing that I've bought in for the altar was these stones and crystals that were with these place cards right here. Each one has their own card. So with this one, I'm gonna move that real quick. This is the amethyst, and it has all the information already about the amethyst. And then what I'm going to do for the cards is to write their meaning and how they could help with witchcraft. Ah, stop falling. And so this is a geode. So basically it's a type of crystal that's a formation that's inside. So this geode, you can't see the inside of it. I think I'll wait for the day until it wants to be shown. So that's exciting. Let's see, an arrowhead. And then we have a quartz crystal. This here is a bismuth. And that is the collection that we have, and that's all we have for our altar. Oh, I lied. This was the last thing I had bought in recently. My mini cauldron, yay. My sister has it too. Has one of her own, but she hasn't cleansed it and purified it, so she will put it on her own side when she does. So that's mine on my side. And that's what I had bought last. So that's it for the altar and my tour of my bedroom. This isn't the official altar we're gonna go with. This is like temporary because we're gonna move, don't know when. And not only that, my sister will have her own altar, and then I will have my own altar as well, so that way we have an actual spot to our own. But right now we're just sharing because we tend to have our own time alone anyways, just because I have work and she has school, so we'll see each other like ever so often. But yeah, that's not it for the tools. I definitely want to get an ethane, basically a little knife that will, not a little knife, it could be long, I guess you could say, that will help in your witchcraft. I want to get a mortar and a pencil, so that would be able to grind our spices and herbs. Oh, I definitely want to get more herbs. Right now my sister and I are growing our own plants. I probably should show you guys where that's at. Gonna get bright a little. Brightness. So that's my sister succubus. Succulent. Not a succubus. And then that's our little herbs that we're trying to grow. I have thyme, and my sister's is rosemary. So hopefully it grows out pleasant. Close that up. So much sun. My sister is a BTS fan. Lovely, right? I'm liking the feature how my camera is zooming in on everything. Now zoom yourself back out. Okay, so going back. That's basically it as of right now of collecting tools for our future witchcrafts. Witchcraft spells. My sister and I are working on our Book of Shadows. So hopefully I'll be able to show you mine pretty soon. Make a video about that as well. Other than that, that's about it. So thank you for tuning in into the video, and I hope you like the video and join in the next video, which should be about wand making. So thanks and adios. Bye.